All right, hello everyone, welcome back. This is the Mocha here playing Force Unleashed. I have some new equipment that is going to make this a much sharper image, so we're just going to restart. I didn't get too far into the game, so don't worry about it. This will be, I know it's not like, you know, super popular to watch on YouTube on Twitch or whatever, but catch me over on YouTube if you just want to watch some just fun, awesome. This was just an awesome, great game that I enjoyed playing back in the day. Super fun. I opened this up on Christmas morning, I think that's like 7, 6. Okay, I got a new adapter. Play this one, which is too. This is good. You know, the first time I played, I was like, I can barely see. Look at that, now it's broken. I'm having a hard time fighting now. Yeah, we're just gonna pick up this. We're just gonna redo it. We only got like 3 levels in, so not like super concerned or whatever about the boss survive. Not even kidding. This is from what I was playing. I was playing like AV. I was just like, oh, this is great. My goodness, is it great? Thank you.
Very good. Follow me, Commander.
Yes, sir. You heard him, man. On the double.
Thank you. up. You guys know that this is Launch Cannon.
Yourself from me, Jedi.
Grab hold of something quickly!
To the Jedi Order! Yay! I forgot about all these button buttons.
Your skills are lacking.
Do not underestimate me. You will pay for what you did to the Order.
Someone far more powerful nearby. Where is your master?
The dark side has clouded your mind. You killed my master years ago.
Then now you will share his fate. Ah, a son.
Run!
Found you. Now your hatred has become your strength. At last, the dark side is your ally. Rise, my apprentice.
What is your will, my master?
Your training is nearly complete. It is time to face your first true test.
Your spies have located a Jedi?
Yes, Master Rom Kota. He is attacking a critical Imperial shipyard. Destroy him and bring me his lightsaber.
I will leave at once, Master.
The Emperor cannot discover you. Leave no witnesses. Kill everyone aboard, Imperials and Kota's men alike.
As you wish, my Master.
Yes, your new pilot has finally arrived, Master. Accessing Imperial records.
Captain Juno Eclipse, born on Korallag, where she became the youngest student ever accepted into the Imperial Academy. Decorated combat pilot with over 100 combat missions, and commanding officer during the bombing of Kalos. Hand-picked by Lord Vader to lead his Black Five Squadron.
I'm gonna fix something real quick. Hold on, let's see the... brightness up, contrast down?
But later reassigned to a top secret project. Is there a psychological profile in there too?
Actually, yes. But it's restricted. Oh, Master, I can tell you she's going to be impossible to reprogram.
Do you know why you're here?
Yes, my orders are clear. I'm to keep your ship running and fly you wherever your missions require.
Did Vader tell you that he killed our last pilot?
No. But I can only assume he gave Lord Vader good cause to do so. I will not.
Well, let's hope so. I'm sick of training new pilots. What have you done to my ship?
I've taken the liberty of upgrading the Rogue Shadow sensor array. Now you'll be able to spy on any suspect ship across an entire system. You are one of Darth Vader's spies.
You don't need to know anything about my missions except where I'm going. Now we need to jump to Nar Shaddaa. Can you handle that?
Of course.
Proxy, give me the target.
According to Imperial records, Master Rom Kota was a respected general in the Clone Wars.
You're hunting Jedi?
I bring Darth Vader's enemies to justice. And now so do you. Go ahead, Proxy.
Master Kota was a military genius, but felt the clone soldiers were not fit for battle. Instead, he relied on his own militia.
So there were no clones in his squad when Order 66 was issued?
And after Order 66, he vanished. Official Imperial records actually claim he's dead.
So why come out of hiding and attack the Empire now?
He wants to be found.
Then we're walking into a trap. How many pilots have you lost before me?
7.
Excellent. Coordinates for Nar Shaddaa are locked. Prepare for light speed. The shipyard has sustained heavy damage.
Get us closer.
Lock down the command center and get that hologram projector up and running. Tell all squads to fan out and funnel any opposition towards us. Explosive charges on levels 2, 5, and 12, just like we planned.
Yes, sir. General Kota! He's here.
I've finally drawn you out of hiding.
Lower the containment field on Hangar 12 and tell the men to get into position.
Yes, General.
That's almost a great start, but
find us the nearest open hangar.
Thank you.
Ibushi!
Yeah.
Tell me.
Why? I'm dead anyway. Okay, please, just stop.
Then talk.
Master, go to control room.
Ah! Don't let up!
hard enemies. I always took them down. Literally just do that, and it takes nothing like one.
Of attacking Imperial targets, and Vader sends a boy to fight me? You will not win, boy. And once you're out of the way, I will draw out Vader and defeat him. You're just a pawn of the dark side, boy. You're just a pawn of the dark side, boy.
Think, boy. I have survived much worse than this. Do you really think you can defeat me? All I have done, and Vader still sends just a boy! Vader will come once I'm through with you. Uh-huh.
You did not make me do this, boy. All I have done, and Vader still seems just a little way.
I thought my friend.
You're stronger than I thought, boy. However, you're not going to stop me. Even if I have to bring this whole factory down on our heads.
Stop it, Vader! Vader sent you here to be destroyed. No match for me. Stop this madness before it's too late. Vader will come once I'm through with you.
Okay, what's there? I'm thinking.
Vader thinks he's turned you. But I can sense your future. And Vader won't always be your master. I sense only me?
You know what's a really fun game after this? It's probably good. My gosh, man, that game too. They just do not make them like they used to.
Master Kota is dead.
Yes.
His lightsaber. You lack focus. You're easily distracted. Had that been your own saber, you would be dead by now. Go to the Jedi Temple on Coruscant. Your training is far from complete, my apprentice.
Don't you run away from me! Ha ha!
close.
Okay. Species. Purple! No secret there. New abilities now, so I gotta remember that.
You will need all of your skill to survive. Control your fear. Let go of your anger.
A thousand Jedi died cursing Darth Desolus. Now you too will scream my name. Monstrous torture of
nothing.
You've underestimated me.
Dark side. I am its master.
Okay, all right. tail of him a little, like...
Master?
Proxy, what are you doing here?
My spies have located another Jedi. I do not expect you to survive. Kazdan Paratus is far more powerful than you. But if you destroy him, you'll be one step closer to your destiny.
The Emperor.
Yes. Only together can we defeat him.
I will not fail you, Master.
I gotta get some story quest.
It looks just like the Jedi Temple.
Watch me do boring stuff on Aura.
Proxy, are you picking up any communications?
I'm streaming a little bit, so I'm gonna get something entertaining out there.
I can hear thousands of droids all calling out to each other. This is where all droids go to die.
Set us down as close to that thing as you can get.
I will do my best, but there are not many clearings. You'll need to approach the temple on foot.
Circle back toward the temple and wait for my signal.
Be careful.
That that ragdoll kill.
Some welcome.
Inacho caso dopo mi gusha jongolam.
I've heard better than your men.
Ha ha, kiponia. Graracha kono wi soto grando crani. Tarando nosh wi wana hoto.
I need to find Kaz and Paratus.
Ah, miki nato Jedi. Misoto dreman kra. Choco siku.
There will be no negotiating.
Chochi! Wenzo! Wanda Norcho! Johnny, Rika-san!
Thank you.
You
Okay. Look at that.
Chuso, Maranjungi ma. Chaco chero chapatacito.
Thank you.
actually encourage you to go to destruction time. This one.
You dare invade the Jedi Temple? You dare challenge the Jedi at our home?
Cam, are you just gonna sigh? Really? What does that even mean?
Juno, I'm done here.
My master, Kazdim Paradis, is dead.
So we're not doing
anything. Your training is almost complete.
Good grief, you and Weston are both the same.
No.
Just because I'm playing a game I like. You guys are both like, oh, I guess we're not doing anything now anymore.
There are more tests you must pass.
What tests?
Go to the Jedi Temple.
We're gonna be playing.
Do not fail me.
I'll tell you. I won't tell you. You can actually just come inside, because it'll be something we're doing in here. So just come inside if you're watching. I'm back, Cam. Oh, we're gonna send in the special Cam guard. Want a new lightsaber helmet?
The Emperor has decreed a quarantine. Stop and prepare to be detained.
Well, I'm gonna say no. And I'm gonna stab you with my... You suck. Oh! What? That's huge!
Stop him!
What do you mean I can't do that to these guys? Frick. Up here, I want to stab you. Oh. No, I want to stab.
Stop right there. Surrender or
die! I know these things are rebuilt. I really hope the game developers did not think, hey, I'm gonna put, more secrets in the Oh, would use a green. Use a green crystal. I think I just picked up a health and I didn't even know I did. Got all the main colors to choose from if I wish. What the hell are you over here? Oh no. Oh no, I lied to something. I will stab you. Okay, don't know why it worked then. That's cool. I was like, yeah, why is it not working? You know, yeah. Oh, frick. Wait. Oh, so I gotta damage him a little bit. Oh, they sound like they're just gonna be interesting. Here, I don't think I can hear the static, but that's good to know.
It is not too late. Do not blind yourself with anger.
No static effect. It's weird.
Search your feelings for the truth.
I wonder if it's part of the game.
There he is. Get him.
Oh, okay. Alright. Yeah. Oh wait, yeah. Oh yeah, you're gonna love this next boss, Cal. Oh, frick! really hoping that was like my loophole, but guess not.
Stop right there.
Juno.
You have much to learn.
What?
Yeah, Cam. Whoa!
The scent of your feet is intoxicating. I'm going to enjoy this.
You are not real! This is all a lie!
You are, Cammy, no!
Your entire life has been a lie. You're a pathetic child.
Don't pretend to know me, witch!
Yeah! Whoa! Froze there for a second. Oh, no, I'm gonna go crazy. Oh, yeah, I'm just playing with my head.
So young.
Mother head!
So wretched.
Get out of my head, witch!
I will find the truth. I will find what you fear most.
Never can leave me alone! Yeah!
Mm-hmm.
Look inside yourself. You do know fear.
Get out of here, Dark Camos. Please.
Don't.
Yeah! Never fall for the trap, gentlemen.
Well done, my young apprentice.
Sweet. That will conclude it for tonight.
We barely made it
to the two-hour mark, so...
One of the last of the Jedi Council. You need the full power of the dark side to defeat her.
Yes, my master.
I hate being him.
I think he does too.
Funny foreshadowing. If you guys like what you saw, please leave a like, share, subscribe, comment, all those awesome things. And I will see you guys in the next one. See you later.